What's all this?
Robespierre. He's declared today a festival of the supreme being. A paean to the virtue of the nation and the citizens' duty toward it.
Why does that sound familiar?
As far as Templar doctrine goes, it's a loose interpretation.
We'll never get close to him in the middle of all this. We'd best retire and wait for a better opportunity.
Still thinking like an assassin. This time, I have the plan.
Oh? And what would that be?
Think like a Templar.
Amazing!
I thought we were supposed to be rationalists.
What's he thinking?
Vive Robespierre! Bravo!
The supreme being ain't called for Robespierre. I'll eat my hat.
What is he thinking?
Ridiculous pomp and circumstance.
Now?
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get within 10 yards of him.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The Purgers, the Supreme Being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
Massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. Paint him as a dangerous lunatic and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. You coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.
Oh, Let's see. Incriminating evidence. Incriminating evidence. Merlin, Tallien, Bourdon. These are all deputies of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine. Yes, these should do nicely.
Même s'il n'est plus très présentable.
Je ne sais pas ce que vous faites, mais allez-y.
Donnez-le-moi plutôt qu'à ces crétins pigeons. Eux peuvent voler, pas moi.
Of names. 50 or so deputies of the National Convention, all written in Robespierre's hand and all opposed to him.
I imagine those good gentlemen would be quite interested to know they're on that list. But first... Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards. I have an idea.
Distract the guards? Right.
Armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poison of atheism, they can no more tear the world from the dark. Yes, armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism, they can no more tear the world from the dark. In turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism.
How did I get? Causes hallucinations. This will make him look mad. Now we have to make him look dangerous.
The list of names.
It must fall into the right hands, anonymously. If our involvement gets out, it'll tip Germain off.
Leave that part to me.
This monster, this spirit of change has spewed forth over France. If they can no longer disfigure the divinity...
Robespierre now is on about freedom and mercy, while thousands go to the guillotine. Don't you worry about to see this even choke comes on me.
Pray, monsieur.
People fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracy. They can no more tear the world from the breast of
the world. I got some questions
for you. Remorse from their own hearts. You who are rich, hold up your woeful heads. You can again raise your eyes to the sky with impunity. You, generous because of the laws of the belly.
Conduct unbecoming me.
Who the hell does Robespierre think he is?
Jealous of your success, most like. What is it, sir?
Towards the
beam. Damn your eyes.
Man, whoever you are, you can again think well of yourself. You who are wretched, hold up your voice. You can again raise your eyes to the sky with impunity. Let us be obstinate in our anger against this attack. Imperturbable in the heat of things. Patience in our work. Terrible during the success. Modest and vigilant. In success. And Arthur. Let us be serious and discreet in all our deliberations. As men who turn the interests of the whole world. Let us walk down on unalloyed austerity. Triumph without obstacles. Or on anything that depends upon the fortune of diversity of...
But he's not God, no matter what he is. He can't touch me.
C'était sans malice. Je suis très jeune pour mourir.
Je suis des cœurs. Quelle odeur.
Let us not count on unalloyed prosperity. On triumph without obstacles. Or on anything that depends upon the fortune or perversity of another. You who are wretched.
Les gens peuvent quand même vous voir, vous savez.
People, fear no more their sacrilegious
conspiracy. That should set things in motion.
They can no more tear the world from the breast of its author.
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. To wisdom alone does it belong to consolidate the prosperity of empire. It is for her.
Being a list of enemies of the revolution.
Half a hundred names here.
Robespierre's gone too far this time.
That set the fox in the hen house.
Pity the hens. Now what?
We wait. It won't take long. Once Robespierre has lost the support of the people, he'll be no more use to Germain. And when Germain abandons him...
He's vulnerable. Let's go.